My name is Alexis Vogt. I'm professor of optics at Monroe Community College, where I've been for 4.5 years, and my goal there is to grow the nation's precision optics technician workforce. My background is in optics. I have my bachelor's as well as my PhD from the Institute of Optics at the University of Rochester. And prior to coming to MCC, I worked in the optics industry at Mels Griot and previous to that at Bausch & Lomb. The exciting part about this course is it's open to just about anyone. It can be for someone who is in a graduate program right now. It can be geared for someone who is in sales or in marketing within an optics company but doesn't have an optics background, as well as someone who's been in the optics industry for many years but is just looking for a refresher. And that to me is very engaging and exciting because I can interact with all those different people. So my course is very hands-on based. I am introducing the fundamental concepts of optics, but in a way that can be taught to people who don't have their PhD in optics. So we will go through what some of those fundamentals are, how they play a role in our lives, and we'll do that through passing around hands-on demos, things for people to touch and for them to see, and to observe optics in action. So it's bringing optics to life and bringing it to the forefront so that everyone can appreciate that we use optics in our lives every single day.